Good evening, everyone. Thank you for watching this broadcast. I'm Cecil Jackson. Stay blessed as I share the word of God with you people. As I take my text from the book of Psalm 95. It's my pleasure to share the word of God with you people. In Psalm 95, the psalmist says, "Oh come, let us sing unto the Lord. Let us make a joyful noise to the rock of our salvation. Let us come before his presence with thanksgiving and make a joyful noise unto him with psalms. For the Lord is great God and a great King above all gods." Brethren, let us make worship our lifestyle as a Christian. As the psalmist said, "Oh come, let us sing unto the Lord. Let us make a joyful noise." You see, if you note, the psalmist said a joyful noise. Joyful noise. It's not any type of noise. It's a joyful noise. It's not when you come into the presence of God and you put on some frown and making noise. No. It's a joyful noise unto the rock of our salvation. Because he is the rock of our salvation. He has paid it all at the cross of Calvary for our sins. Now we have this privilege of coming into the very presence of our God. That's why the psalmist said, "Let us make a joyful noise unto the Lord. Let us come before his presence with thanksgiving." Never come into the presence of the Lord without your thanksgiving. Always be thankful unto your Maker. And make a joyful noise unto him with psalms. Give the Lord your song. Sing your song. Do your dance when coming into the presence of God. For the word of God said in Psalm 119:149, it says, "Worship the Lord in a dance. For the Lord is a great God and a great King above all gods. In his hand are the deep places of the earth. The strength of the hills is his also. The sea is his, and he made it, and his hand formed the dry land. Even the sea is the Lord. It forms it with his bare hand." See how wonderful God is. See how marvelous is our God. That's why we should praise him. That's why we should worship him. He created you and me. Even the mouth that you are using to worship God belongs to God. This is the more reason why we have to praise God. Why we have to worship our lifestyle as a Christian. You have to make worship as your lifestyle. You have to make praise and worship as your lifestyle. For he is our God, and we are the people of his pasture, and the sheep of his hand. We are the people of his pasture. Today, if you will hear his voice, harden not your heart, as in the provocation, and as in the day of temptation in the wilderness. The children of Israel in the wilderness doth provoke the Lord to anger in their disobedience, in their grumbling. Don't be like the children of Israel. In everything, give him praise, give him thanks. Give God thanks for where you find yourself. And believe God to take you to that your desired position, your dream and your destiny. Praise God along. You never know when you are praising God. That's the time God is at work in your case. When your fathers tempted me, proved me, and saw my works, 40 years long was I grieved with this generation, and said, it is a people that do err in their hearts, and they have not known my ways. They never understand the ways of God, unto whom I swear in my wrath that they should not enter into my rest. Because of the children of Israel in the wilderness provoked God to anger, including Moses, their leader. They never see the promised land, which God promised them, only their little ones. And two of them, Caleb the son of Jephunneh and Joshua the son of Nun, they were the ones who entered the promised land. God called Moses to see the land, but he never entered. So, my brethren, make praise your lifestyle. Worship the Lord. Come to his presence with praise, with thanksgiving in your heart. He's a mighty God. He's the great I am. There is none like him. He speaks and it is done. He declares and it's too fast. He is the creator of the universe. The winds and the waves belongs to him. The seas and the trees that blows belongs to him. He is mighty. Make worship your lifestyle, and you will see the glory of God upon your life. I hope you have been blessed. I'm Phil Jackson. Thank you for listening to this broadcast. Cheers. Stay blessed. Bless you.